अरे यहाँ तो लहंगा पे हो गया। अरे एक्चुअली सच्ची बोलो ना, आई स्वेयर इसको कब खड़ी हो गया, कल ही खड़ा था, कल ही बोला था स्कूल से। अरे उसको बोला फटाफट, बोलती दीदी को नहीं लेना।
वरुण वरुण एक फोटो
वरुण
चलो
Are you ready? Please, let's have a song.
The principal of your college is over here. So I think first we should greet him. I think honestly, sir, I keep coming back to Mithi Bhai always. I don't know if you guys remember. I came here for Badlapur, I came here for Hampi, I came here for ABCD. If I had my way, I would come here for every film I did. But I want to thank your principal. Thank you, sir. Honestly, you do have the coolest college and the coolest students.
Alright, so before we start talking about anything, we have called you here because we want you to launch hashtag International Media Festival. Here you go.
I just want to
make some noise!
I think we have very special co-stars down from Delhi. So today we are going to show them how the public of Mumbai is. How can you overcome Mumbai's public? That's Varun Sharma. You might know him as Chucha from Phukre. And that's my very beautiful co-star, Kriti Sanan.
Hello, boys! How are you doing, guys? God, this is such a massive crowd and I'm so happy to have come here. This is my college. I've always wanted to come. Heeropathi and I've been angry when I was down here. What are you guys doing on 18th December?
All right, let's do this, everybody, wait. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's the International Media Festival. All right, my first, I want to ask her something. So, in August, I met you at the same festival on the same campus.
Yes.
And I had asked you, how is your experience of Dilwale? And you still said you had to still shoot some scenes with Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah.
So, how is that feeling now, once the movie is going to release in about a week's time?
It was damn good, yeah. I mean, of course, Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol. So, of course, I also did a fan. So, for me, it was amazing to just having working with him in my second film, and I had a fab time.
And I'm going to ask Varun, last time, you know, before you ask me anything, I think we've come over here and these guys are standing with so much service. So we want to do something for you guys. Shah Rukh sir couldn't be here, but that doesn't mean we can't dance to his song.
Have you guys heard of the song Gerua? So that's like the love, romantic anthem of the song. Just please be careful, guys. Let's say we don't want anyone to get hurt. So can you play Gerua? I'm going to try and dance with Kriti Sanand to Gerua. Try and sing also, if you all sing back with me. The DJ. Shahrukh Khan, there's Kajol, there's Varun Sharma, and I promise you, we made this film with one intention, to entertain you people. That's it.
But I have one question. Because she's so tall. Who is wearing heels?
She doesn't need heels, she has natural heels. Anyway, Rana and Honey Singh ka high heels. Anyone knows the rap on that song? So we Kriti ke liye gaate, jo wo heel pehnti nahi hai hamare height ka.
और पहली बात तो ये जो ये टिकटॉक चलती है माना ये सारी तेरी हाई हील्स की गलती है और रुक तो जा तू है कौन ये कहवा तू है कौन कहाँ से आई है कहाँ हो जाएगी पागल लड़की मुझे डर पाएगी और रुक तो जा ना तू है कौन ये सब तो मैं देख चुका तू जैसी कोई बढ़ जाती है फिर दुर्घटना घट जाती है मैं हूँ शिकारी बढ़िए खाली मेरा मार निजा मुझको ना पहचाने तू
Varun,
Varun,
Varun, Varun, आराम से आराम से।